Wednesday, June 13th from 10 to 11, we'll be cooking here in the Vicente's Kitchen at Brockton Neighborhood Health Center on the Pleasant Street side. And we will be creating lots of healthy, yummy food that is also inexpensive. So we know a lot of people go to the dollar store or the local bodega for their food items. And we're gonna teach you how you can take those food items that you get that are very inexpensive and create yummy, delicious, and also, most importantly, healthy meals for you.